That's a big buck. Gotta watch out for the coyotes. He ain't going that horns yet. That goddamn sky. I see you shit. What are you doing? What are you doing? I've been here before. Nice fracture zone over there, a dike. That's where all the minerals are coming from. God, you can see forever up here. Just in case people don't believe it, I do own a real camera. Air is pristine. You can hear the birds waking up. It is absolutely stellar up here. The storm's coming in tomorrow, so I can't stay. Wish I had the Jeep, but I got the car. All this quartz up here. There's gold all over this place. I think this is called the Canyon Rim Trail. A short version. It was 34 degrees when I got up this morning. Look at those. Oh, very cool. Apparently that's the Nevada state flower. That's a pinyon pine. Going down, I'll stay on the trail. I've seen fox tracks, maybe a cat track or two, and some big dog tracks, which are probably domestic dogs. This place is so far away, it'd be my favorite camp spot if I didn't have to drive 2,000 miles to get here. On the way back, I'm gonna do the math and see if I can figure it out for the summertime and come back. Generations. Nevada is just one big geologic impact zone. I mean, these roads are long, straight, and flat in between jagged peaks. Soft. Trail's a little bit soft, but not bad. God, it's been a long time since I've hiked in the snow. On a shell, this would be a pain in the ass when it's dry. Switchback's my favorite. Ground is actually pretty nice to walk on from the shrink swell of the freezing. It's actually kind of fluffed it up a little bit. It's kind of soft. Not hard packed like it would be in the summertime. Ranger said he'd walked up here and it was pretty muddy. Good morning. How are you? How are you? See any deer? This is the trail, it's hard to tell. Okay, those are those big dog tracks. They almost look like cat tracks. But they're with humans, so I think they're domestic pets. Print of one. Yeah, I think that's a domestic dog. A nice little trail. I wonder if it goes all the way around. I was raised in this shit. Come on, I see you. I see you, you're not sneaky. Very good. From the campground to this paddock is a 1 mile walk. Isn't bad. It's a little high up here. So you get a little winded, but not horrible. Makes you feel like you earned breakfast as well. No bear tracks. Look at them. I'm sure they're here. Just not where I am. Quick look at the snow again. A very pleasant sunrise. That sun is not hot at all.